southwest and the temperature comfortable enough that they said, hey, let's open the roof. That's what they've done here at State Farm Stadium, just west of downtown Phoenix. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Mexico City Golden Eagles and the Arizona Cardinals. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. First and 10 now, down inside the 20. A run there on first down and a pretty good one of 5 yards, so make it second and 5.
That's a really nice tuck run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to the middle, the steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage. Those three guys up front, nose tackle, the guys that call the defensive ends, are usually big, big people because they're going to have to eat up a lot of blockers because it's usually 5-on-3. And when they do their job well, guys who play on the inside, those inside linebackers, they will just roam and hit.
Ah.
Big guy, Jameis, sure can move. Did a nice job there picking up the first down with his legs.
We just saw a nice example of why teams often bring in baseball guys to teach quarterbacks how to slide in key situations. You want to protect your franchise guy. Make sure he doesn't get hurt. He did exactly that on that play. A perfect slide to avoid the big hit and pick up a first down.
Solid run on the first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
A nice run here early on. It didn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy in his caliber who runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's 3rd down.
They kind of forced that one there, didn't they? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go in the football.
Yeah, and he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the throw football.
Damn it.
First down yardage before being taken down in midfield. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
Something to watch here in week one of the season.
So now 7-0 to score as they start 1st and 10. He is taken down at the 20. some staring up here at a third and eight.
Took my three.
Okay.
You sure?
Yes.
If you weren't gonna be okay, you'd be over the toilet throwing your guts up.
Cause you know why? I just don't wanna just stop breathing back there or something, and run back there and even have a heart attack.
You'd be throwing your guts up if you weren't gonna be okay.
Situation and come right after the quarterback. They have more guys there than they could block.
43-yard punt, but they get 9 back on the return. And out will come the offense as they take over. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And this offense last time turned it over with 4-0, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coaches to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I'm saying maybe makes that offense feel good.
That was a lucky catch.
Remember what you told me?
And his guys find a way to stretch that lead. And it's good to make it 14-0.
Makes the score Golden Eagles 14, Cardinals nothing. Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Tucker now to kick away for the touchdown.
They don't sell them chairs in the store. Did you hear what I said? They don't sell them chairs in the store at all. No, I didn't get me anything. I didn't get me nothing. Yeah, I've done ate some of them. Yeah, I ate a good bit of them the other night. I don't know.
Are you able to taste your food?
Yes. I mean, it's different for everybody. You feel like you need to go to the hospital, go to the hospital. If you were going to die, you would be in there throwing up like no tomorrow. And you would have been doing that. What's up, bro? Hey, make sure you see the we got a Browns user now in the fantasy league. Yeah, someone joined as the Browns, so you got an opponent now. Yeah, we don't play the CPU because people with stat pad and shit. That's exactly why we don't do the play CPU shit. I'm locked in a fucking tight one right now. It's fucking 14-14. Yeah, that's me. I'm playing the Cardinals in the fantasy league. He's decent. Me and him has had some back and forth games over the seasons of Madden. I'm streaming it. It's in the chat if you want to watch it. Oh my god, that bullshit. Really? Nah, I'm about to make a trade for somebody, but I'm not going to be making no more. I'm getting Robert Toyin from the Saints. That was some bullshit right there on that pick. Went off my player's back and he fucking picked it on a fucking screen. Talking about Cortland Sutton. Yeah, he's slow, but he catches every fucking thing. My whole draft was autoed. I didn't really get much out of it. I had to work last night. Yeah. Thank you. Now he's gonna have to kick a long field goal. Hopefully he'll miss it. Do what now? Yeah. Damn it. I'm down 17-14 now. I use a tip drill and a pick artist. Because they get them, when them tip passes come, they get them all the time. And you know how mad it is. Oh my god, come on. No, we can't do nothing on offense. Fuck. Why the fuck is all my damn punters so fucking trash and all my damn leaves? I think we've got like 5 or 6 CPUs. No, we don't. We've never done any type of recruitment rewards or anything, because people will get people to join just to get them rewards, and then their users won't even be active. All right. God, really, bro? Wow. That's probably gonna fucking seal it. Can we fucking block O-line? Like, really? What's up? This game just went from 14-14 to 31-14 him. He's a Cardinals, but it's like I said, it's the fantasy league. But it all fucking, I don't even fucking know. All the momentum changed when he got a fucking bullshit pick off the back of one of my receivers. And that flipped all the fucking momentum. Of course, holding. Hey, Kelsey, it would have been nice if you would have bought somebody. Threw that shit right to the fucking DB. Didn't even fucking try to throw it to Kelsey. Yeah. Now this shit about to turn into a fucking blowout. Shit. Nah, it's over. There's under 4 minutes to go, and he's got the ball back. God, really? Like, somebody covered the screen. Who knows? Cole got off earlier, and Jaden, he's always busy during the day. Who knows where Dakota's at?